I'll do the canal next, but today I'm going to do the cloister garden for some reason, because it really needs doing. It might rain, so I'd really rather get it done this morning. All the grass is quite long. It's obviously end of April, it's been very warm, and then we've had a good, well, half a day or at least a day of rain, so steady, not heavy rain, but there was quite a bit of rain yesterday in the afternoon and last night. Guys, some tulips. Nice tulip side. It's all a bit overgrown up here at the minute because we are struggling to keep on top of maintenance at the minute with the lockdown and everything. Fortunately, most of the winter work was finished by sort of late Feb. Let's go and have a look at the seed. So quite a bit of work, considering you'd think that the seat bases would be completely flat, but they're not. They're somehow different thicknesses at one end to the other, slightly different, I don't know. And then the whole thing's got to be on a very solid base, so we put in 400 kilograms of, well, maybe not 400 kilos, but at least 200 or 300 cement. It's about 4 inch of cement casts. With the plywood shuttering, flexible plywood, and reinforced with the flat stock. What are we doing? Let's go for a walk up here. Now, I did some pruning not so long ago, if the hazels. I cut out quite a few pieces to make some make a new tunnel for the mound, because that's all that was all well I mean the wood only lasts about 3 or 4 years really. If you use a thick piece of wood, it lasts about 4 years before it's too brittle really, and it won't stand up to repair. Right, let's go back this way and back down this lovely little path. It is very fragrant in here at the minute. There's a blackbird wondering what I'm doing, and his wife. Hello. Let's see if we can get a better picture. Oh, he's gone.